Europe, 1940. Hitler's ruthless quest to extend Germany's borders has his people at war with the world. The mobilization of armies by Britain and France proves no deterrent as the Nazis invade their European neighbors to the north and west, while extending their reach eastward towards Russia's critical oil fields. By fall, Germany's lightning war to soften England is launched, and America increases production, racing to aid the British. By 1941, the battle for North Africa is on as Rommel's Africa Corps arrives in Tripoli. On the Eastern Front, an impatient Hitler breaks his pact with the Soviets. Stalin responds with a scorched earth policy, intent on leaving only ruins for the Nazi invaders. But one by one, his cities fall. Now, in 1942, massive German air raids commence against Stalingrad, and the battle for this noble city turns vicious. The Red Army refuses to retreat, and a counteroffensive is launched against a force that now stretches from the Volga to the Atlantic and deep into the African desert. Against impossible odds, millions come forward to answer the call of their countries, their families, their lives.
My name is Alexander Sokolov. I thought I was safe. As a watchmaker's apprentice, I would learn the business, then open a shop of my own. Maybe get married, have children, start a life. But now our cities are under attack, and Stalingrad will put an end to those dreams. We should have known the Germans would turn on us, break the treaty. They have no honor. The commissars rounded us up so quickly, speaking of the motherland, the sacrifices of our brothers, our duty. I'm only 20, but I'm ready to fight to the death. The sight of my home Stalingrad infuriates me. It is as if hell itself were burning.
Welcome to Stalingrad. You're about to begin the greatest moment of your life. The Germans have lost hundreds of tanks and planes. Hitler's brutalized hordes are now advancing towards Stalingrad over mountains of their own dead bodies. Our Bolshevik party, our nation, our great country have given us the task not to let the enemy reach the Volga and to defend the city of Stalingrad. The enemy up into the unremitting battle, comrades! For Stalingrad! For our great country! Not one step back! Cowards and traitors will be shot! Do not count days! Do not count miles! Count only the number of Germans you have killed! Kill the German! This is your mother's prayer! Kill the German! This is the cry of your Russian earth! Do not waver! Do not let up! Kill! Death to the German invader!
You're with me. Pay attention and follow my orders, or I will shoot you myself. Come quickly. We're expected at the front lines. The fascists have reached the park, and they're about to cut Stalingrad in half. We must stop them at all costs. They stopped shelling the boats. Be ready for anything. Coming missile of the artillery, The explosion will not be far off. Wait here! Stay close to me!
Here in the refinery. We need to flush them out before we get to the park. Follow my lead. Wait here!
Trouble. Explosive! Stand back!
Yes, he's
fire! Good to see.
This way, fire, comrade!
Yes, he's the island!
Forward, comrade!
Defend your mother!
Mamevkorgen is just ahead. But first we need to flush the Germans out of this building. Give us the signal to go. Open the door. I'll cover you.
Guns in those pillboxes. Stick to the trenches. I'll keep you covered from here. That Nazi flag must fall.